Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell y'all something. Every now and then, y'all know there's a video that will pull a sermon out of me, and here it go. Here it go. Look at the, that. I think there's an antelope, a deer, a skinny dog. One of them. I don't know animals like that. All right, it's a tall squirrel, whatever the hell it is, it's eating peacefully. And you see the cheetah is coming up trying to pounce on the tall squirrel. You understand what I'm saying? And there's a fence there. You understand what I'm saying? There's a fence there. See, I believe that the tall squirrel know that there's a fence, huh? That the fence is doing its job, but the cheetah don't know. The cheetah's so focused on the tall squirrel. The cheetah's so focused on disrupting the squirrel peace. The cheetah's so focused on disrupting the prosperity and the nourishment of the tall squirrel that the cheetah don't realize that it's a fence. How many of y'all know that the Lord will be a fence just like that? How many of y'all know that the Lord will be an invisible fence? Huh? That the Lord is there. You don't realize how strong it is. Your enemy don't even see that the fence is there. See, the enemy don't they so focused on you trying to disrupt your happiness and prosperity and well-being that they don't realize that you gated and guarded by the Almighty. They don't even know that. They don't even know that. And the fence, you got so much confidence in the fence that is the Lord that while you sitting there eating, doing your thing, your enemies pounce and you don't even run. You like, huh? Oh boy, you better stop playing. You just, hey, look here. Look, you tried it. You tried it. Let me go and finish eating the grass. I'ma eat till I'm full. Cause you can't touch me, cause I got the Lord on my side. You understand what I'm saying? Y'all better believe that. See, it's two things. It's the fence is there, but also the confidence in that fence. And that is your faith. You have faith in the Lord. You understand what I'm saying? He's protecting you. You have faith in him. You just handle your business. That's all you got to do. Have faith in the Lord. Handle your business. Your enemies can't touch you. I see y'all. Boy, man, y'all better be glad I ain't dropping my cash app for this one.